Not so long ago, Mr. Wallace lived happily with his friends and family on the ice floes of the Chukchi Sea between Alaska and Russia. Whenever he was angry, all he had to do was jump in the water, swim around, and catch some fish. When he got too tired, he only needed to jump onto an ice floe and have some rest. But one day, the ice began to melt faster than anyone could imagine. Even a strong Wallace like him started to be in serious trouble. He knew soon he would have to find a new home, but first he had to get in shape for the long journey ahead. Before he knew it, the Chukchi Sea had become too hostile. And so, after a fond goodbye to his former home, he was on his way. Mr. Wallace swam for days with no hope of finding a new home. But after 10 days, he finally saw land. It's an unknown island, he thought. But as he swam closer, surprise, the island was not deserted at all. What will Mr. Wallace do?